So have you done any of your flashpoints yet, unmasked?
Is it just me, or is some of the, or is this, are the sparrows slower?
Because I don't know if you saw that it's dropping new stuff.
This is Pete. He's using his phone's data plan to live stream his YouTube channel, Will It Hurt? 24/7. You know what they say, no pain, no fame.
Yeah, it's got to have been deliberate. Yeah. I think they did it on purpose. Must have. They're like, eh. I think so. Where are you seeing story? I don't know. Yeah, your weekly. Instead of doing it all on the left hand side to put them on like the destination or the game mode. I do, definitely. Just helps you visualize what you need to do rather than just a long list. I don't even know if I'm going to be on that long. Yeah, been on a while. Yeah, the new weapon slots feel so strange. See that. That's awesome. Awesome. Ooh, yeah. They've massively increased how often planetary materials drop. Yeah. Like you get 4 from every chest you open, 12 from killing a high-value target. From the raid. They did want us. Yep. I think they might be getting ready for an escalation. Yeah, there's 6. I think it's back up.
I think it's back up.
Uh-huh. Yep. It's been working for me. Oh god, have you lost? shit. I guess if you're not sure what you lost, it can't have been like your most used.
I'm detecting all sorts of strange hive bioenergy coming from your location, and that is never a good sign. What's the plan here?
Shoot lots of hives.
That's a good plan.
Portals destabilized.
The Hive don't seem too happy about that.
Are the Hive ever happy?
Their emotional spectrum is
pretty. Yeah. I was using Telesto before because people are just using shotguns and running straight at you. You just Telesto them in the face. You'd feel so much more powerful running around with like a shotgun and a rocket launcher. Or a shotgun and sleeper. I think it's gonna make it easier. Yeah. You're never to use a shotgun and a sniper. And then with our light level, about to go much higher too. Over here. Wait, was it just the two of us? I went a little bit. It was mostly just shotgun people that just sprint straight at you and expect to have a good time. I definitely think the meta is gonna move away from Graviton Lance. Jade Rabbit felt really strong. Yep. I'm gonna fast travel to the other place. Hopefully there'll be a public event. Do you watch any of the Destiny streamers on Twitch? Do you watch anybody stream Destiny on Twitch? Okay. You see your console or PC? Okay. It's just crazy watching what the PC people can do on mouse and keyboard. It just looks like a completely different game. Like it doesn't do. Oh, I heard about that. Like it's tied to the frame rate. Yeah. Kinetic energy and power. The rig is neutralized. We stop them in their tracks. I think so. What's on the UI? Yeah. Oh, there's a VIP up here. Like in PvE and PvP? I do need a ghost that highlights the planetary materials on Mars. It must have dismantled them. Which one?
Which one?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I felt like that, especially in PvP.
I'd like you to recover some things for me. Up for a challenge?
See, I thought they were going to change the economy a little bit more and make it a little bit rarer. Right? Yeah. My shotgun's pretty much up constantly. Yeah, she does.
Channel. A war site just crashed in your vicinity. I could use your help recovering its data.
We can't let the Hive claim this war site.
Yeah. Gone forever. Well, maybe.
Rasputin's initiated offensive subroutines.
I thought it was pretty good.
The Dabbling should be there any moment.
It got me hyped. Made me want to play Destiny. What did you think of it?
The neural net is active. I'm sending the Javelin your way.
Take care of it.
So many planetary materials. Holy crap. I'll come with you. they were tanking. Jesus. Either 4 or 5. Yeah.
Either
Nice. I think we've got a good chance of doing level 7. Like, they don't seem to understand how to get the shield down.
Solar bolts in our future. Knights incoming, and they're packing splinters.
I'm on the case. So weird. But not let me join them. Eventually I'll load in, I think. There we go. Ogre. Oh, so yeah. Yep. You got it. Right, for this, at the sod phase, I'm going to try and put a bubble down right on the edge, so we're not getting up back as easily. That seemed to be the problem. Nobody wants to shoot the Shriekers? Shields down on the witch. What? Never mind. Way too much going on right there. Yeah, we do. Oh! Did I spawn way the hell? Alright, I got a super. Totally missed. He's got. Oh. Going for ads. Did you get a weapon?
I don't know. I got boots. Yay, boots. Shaders. I think that was my second, because I got the bond last time. that go to my mailbox? Mailbox? There's an SMG laying there I can't pick up.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
Alright, thanks guys.
Alright, thanks. Guys.
Take it easy, Ace.
Eververse is at your service. Our inventory is stocked, sir.
Checking. All done, all done. Ready?
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch. Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Anything for you? Oh dear, oh dear. A5530BLNR and DGS6 are down. Guardian. Please, Guardian. It's busy.
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer.
That's impossible.
What can I do for you? Careful out there.
Thank you. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh no, I cleared it out. Still trying to get used to it. Sniper shoddy, but I keep switching to my sniper because I keep thinking my shoddy is the heavy. Yeah.
Love your blonde. Go sulfate free with Everpure.